She stayed in hopes that she could get one, and I'm just torn up by her reading, actually. And remember that we explode a nuclear weapon and she showed me Native Brown every 3 weeks as an American, so that's something else to consider. Okay, Roger Nicholson's next.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, last but not least, Lucas.
There was a man who lived in England, and he was a brilliant musician, and a brilliant vocalist, and a brilliant conductor. And one day he went home after conducting to his wife, and he had a headache. And within 2 hours, he couldn't remember what he had for breakfast. And by the end of the day, he couldn't remember his daughter's name. And the next day, he woke up and could remember nothing. And now the man lives with a 2-minute memory span. And so every 2 minutes, consequently, he believes that he's just woken up out of a deep coma. And this is the song for him. All right.
Thanks.
Sure.
I'm alive. I'll be sure I could take on my